Hey guys, this is Dossler. This is a quick video. I really need some help with this. And it's pretty important too. I've been telling everyone that I've been getting the early edition bundle of the PS Vita. And now there's some news of the 3G, just the 3G version, not any bundle. I already pre-ordered the first edition bundle. What that includes is a 3G Wi-Fi PS Vita, a 4GB memory card, a travel case, and Little Deviants for $350, and it comes out February 15th. I already ordered it, but I can still cancel it, and I haven't paid for it yet. And now, there's this other one. The new 3G launch bundle. It is just the 3G Wi-Fi version of the PS Vita. $300, like they said before. But, and this is a big but, $50 cheaper. You get an 8 gigabyte memory card, a free month of 250 megabyte 3G connectivity, and a free PlayStation Network game. So, yeah, that comes up to over $55 in bonus content, and it's still $300. I want to know your opinion. What would you prefer me to unbox? I'm still getting Uncharted Golden Abyss. I'll be doing an unboxing whenever I get that. And I really want to know your opinion, because I'm very, very torn. I want to get it early, but I don't want to pay more for a game I'm not going to play and a smaller memory card and a case that I'm not going to use. And it would be cool to play or pay less and get more, but get it later? I really don't know. So pretty much the $300... Okay, here it is, okay? I pre-ordered the limited edition bundle. PS Vita 3G Wi-Fi, Little Deviants, game case, and a 4GB memory card for $350. It gets released February 15th. Would you prefer that or 3G launch bundle, the 3G Wi-Fi PS Vita, with 8GB memory card, 1 month free of 250 megabytes of 3G data, and a PlayStation Network game for $300, but February 22nd. Either one, I'll be getting it the day it comes out, so and that would be when I do the unboxing, but I'm really conflicted with this. I really want to get it early, but I don't want to pay more, and I don't know if I'm going to have that money. I'll know I'll have $300, but I don't know if I'll have $350. So, yeah, I'm just really, really conflicted. I really want to get it early. I'm, like, dying to fucking own one, but I don't want to pay for something that I know I'm not going to play. Little Deviants, and, you get the picture, so just leave a comment, please, before, like, February 15th, because I probably have to cancel it then, if I'm going to get the 3G launch bundle. I already pre-ordered the first edition bundle, again, I'm going to say that. So, if I don't get any responses, I'll just get the first edition bundle, even though I'll probably regret it. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Just please help me out on this. I really, really, really need some help. So that's pretty much it. Thanks. Bye.